I am Piero Salvaggio. I have Valentino here in Santa Monica. It's a restaurant that has been here for a long, long time, 40 years, which in the restaurant business, in the restaurant world, is kind of unheard. I'm here, the original owner, that in between has, of course, expanded. Then we went to Las Vegas, and in Las Vegas still we have a wonderful Valentino. And Valentino is at the Venetian Hotel and has been there for a long time also with a great wine cellar. And talking about wine cellar, here we are in my favorite room of the restaurant. It's a cellar that embraces the wines of the world. We have a table surrounded by the best of France, the best of Spain, of course the best of Italy, California all the way. And it's exciting because people will dine and will eat and we are able to match food with wine.
My name is Nicola Chesa. I am the chef here in Valentino Santa Monica. Born and raised in Sardinia a few years ago. And I have the honor to work with Piero Salvaggio for 9-10 years. And I believe it's the first operator, restaurateur, that really allowed me to excel. Meaning, even if he embrace his customer, and most of them are for 30 years and even more, this year we're celebrating 40 years of Valentino. In the same time, give me a lot of room to play what is my type of food, which is actually not a specific food. Maybe the only specific about my food is simplicity. Not just the taste. I believe like if you use less ingredients and you take that, elevate them, there is the best you can get. They come with our culture. Like I said, born and raised in Sardinia, and then I've been in Tuscany for a few years, 7 years in Rome, Valle d'Aosta. But like any region in Italy got this simplicity on the food. But on the other hand, you gotta evolve. So you're curious, you wanna play with your ingredients and food and see what's going on around, you wanna compete. I almost win most of the time when I say, try this. Oh my God, no, I never tried this. Well, try it. If you don't like it, leave it. Most of the time I achieve to make people change their mind. So Valentino give me a lot of room in this. Also give me a lot of room on somebody that is sophisticated and well-traveled customer and they want to, you know, blow my mind tonight. And I like the challenge too. And that is where you learn because you're inspired already, but then you got to deliver. So I love that.
It's always been my credo. Since the early days when Italian wines were not really well known and Californian wine were at the very beginning, we believe very much that wine was a natural complement, especially Italian wines with Italian food, and we were right. We were able to collect an humongous amount of wine. For a while, our wine list had close to 200,000 bottles. So I'm always happy to consider myself a pioneer in Italian food, pioneer in Italian and California wine, and more than that, probably the matchmaker of the two.